Hi, I'm Velders X. I'm going to be doing some rear brake shoe changing on this 2001 UK Ford Ranger. At the minute I've got it all chocked up. Right, need to take this drum off. I've got the handbrake off, so she's this drum, that's actually has been leaking brake fluid, so you know I think that's going to come off fairly easy. We've got this this Phillips head screw here. That's not my one. Yeah, she's white. Yeah, that's had some copper haze on there. Boy, that come out, wouldn't normally come off as easy as that. Well, that's unbelievable. It's actually coming off. My God, look at that. Look at that. That's rough. Now, well, we'll have to strip that and wash all that out. Obviously these cylinders have been leaking really bad. That oil flowing out of there. Jesus. That's rubbish. Now hopefully yours won't be as bad as this. I think I'm going to have to get some degreaser and clean all this lot up. To get some of this degreaser, you see that? This is a Screwfix make, which is like our version of Lowe's or Home Depot, somewhere like that. Sells an awful lot of stuff, and I found it to be very, very good. That's a water-based cleaner, so nice and environmentally friendly if you care about that kind of shit. So we'll have a bit of a clean up with that. coffee. Just wash it off because that's a water-based degreaser. Have a look, see what we've got. See, the brake fluid has stripped the paint in a lot of places. Just got to get that nut off the back of there. Nice.